Woody Allen booked to perform at Amazon Boss Cancelled Wedding November 1, 2017 10:10 p.m. EST. Woody Allen was reportedly booked to perform at disgraced former Amazon Studios boss Roy Price's cancelled wedding. The filmmaker's Eddie Davis New Orleans jazz band was set to play after Price and his fiancée, Lila Feinberg, had exchanged vows in New York City on November 12, according to The Hollywood Reporter, but now the nuptials at the Café Carlyle have been called off in the wake of sex claims against the Amazon executive. Price, who was also accused of sexual harassment by TV producer Issa Hackett, resigned from his post last month. Allen, who was accused of abusing his adopted daughter Dylan Farrow when she was 7 in a 2014 The New York Times piece, and Price became friends after the Amazon boss agreed on a deal with the director to release a string of his projects on the streaming site.